afternoon, folks, at my mate's house. This machine's still here, still working. Had a few coin problems with it, but we've kind of sorted that. It might not pay out somewhere. I'm not too bothered, but a couple of lamps are out. I can see a couple of lamps out, but I haven't got any lamps with me at the minute, to be honest. So I thought I'd, it's been 9 months since I've seen this machine. Last August was the last time. So it's good that it's still working. This machine will be coming back to my house, not today, but in the next few weeks, because my mate is going to have Action Pack down here, and this is going to come home. And no, before anyone else, I haven't decided whether I'm keeping it, selling it, but other than that, it looks really nice and clean. It's been lovely clean. Bit of tape on the button. It is what it is. I've turned the volume up a little bit because he doesn't have it this loud, but for the video he's allowed me to put it. I'm going to play a good few goes on this, so I'm just putting the tokens in. I don't know, has anyone else got one of these loads of money? I've never seen another one, and this is version 1 on the ROM, so I don't really know how to play this machine, which features to take or what, but I'll just go with it. I mean, it's in the MPU4 Action Nudges, but there's no Action Nudges on this one. Oh, head.
Hey,
you good? Here we go. No, you're on. Yeah, that's out, I know. Right, I'm always going to pick the nudges, ain't I? Always, so we'll go for the nudges. £30, gamble. Oh, £20, gamble. £20. I don't think you get a gamble on that then. Two. You got to try for the nudges, ain't you, with the two jackpots there. But not with that, you're not. Yeah, I've just dropped, for those of you that know me, obviously know my channel. I've just dropped the Action Bank off to a really nice guy. The Action Bank, so that's gone. Unfortunately, it's a machine I love, it is. And it wasn't even... Oh. It times out, doesn't it, that? Yeah, it wasn't even a machine I'd considered selling, to be honest. But a guy had got in touch, offered me a really sensible price for it. I have to make decisions. And he didn't mess me about. He paid me on the spot. No, I asked for a deposit. He paid the full amount. Really genuine guy. Went to deliver the machine to his house. Had a nice chat, was there an hour or so. Nice cup of tea. Right, what am I exchanging for here? Sort of the exchange. Oh, right, okay. Thank you. So yeah, Action Bank is gone from Steve's Fruities. But obviously, I've got this machine. I almost forget I got this machine because I haven't seen it for 9 months. I literally bought this from a guy in London and bought this machine here as I bought that other bloody thing, that Steppen, that Nudge, I can't think what it was called, that MPU-3 one that was knackered. I couldn't take both back in the car, so I had to leave one behind, so I left him the working one. So some of them going down the back. He's been lazy. That should be sending them down the tube.
Yeah.
I think that's separator's fault. Anyway, that don't matter. If it sends them down the back, that's okay. It's better than jamming up. Do you hear that? A couple of them went in the tube. Then you could even go down the back. Yeah. Ka-ching, ka-ching. Anyway, I can sort all that out when I get the machine home, as long as it works for you. Anyway, here we go. Oh, shall we try for them pounds? Or real run? We'll try for the pounds. All right, there's two. Obviously a lamp out. £2. Oh, head. Yeah, so I've had a nice weekend. My mate's been down mine all weekend. And I've took him home. Oh, 3 nudges would be nice. So, let's try the skill step. I don't know what that does. What's it do? Use hold buttons to achieve best win. Right. Got ya. Got it. You can only nudge down. Like I say, I don't fully know this game by any means, and I've not had a chance to play. I only play it when I'm here, and when I'm here, I record it. Right, I guess I can exchange for a... I'll try the lucky dip, I think. Gamble. It's going to be crap, innit? Yeah, 20p. Another gamble. Some lamps now. That's okay. Alright, okay, so we can exchange. I guess there's a way of playing this machine, and I'm not getting that at all.
Can't work out
how they're
doing that.
Yeah, I'll have a word. Oh, loads of nudges there.
Yeah.
50p. be. That's the best one yet. I'm taking it. £4.50 in the pot. Number two. Paid the 50p. Yeah, but there's no 50p's in there now. That's the tube empty, you see. Hold on, I want to see where these are going. Let's go down the back. So it's been lazy. The separator's not working. Or it's not. It's... But that's not the end of the world, to be honest. Not for while it's here. But then you won't have a problem with them sticking in the shoes. Hold on, folks. So I'm just going to shuffle. Oh. Oh, we got it. Oh, one nudge. What we got? 40p. You're having a giraffe. Oh, look at that. I mean, no jackpot though. 40p. It obviously knows how old I am. Hold on. We need a separator to work. Anyway, like I say, for those of you that know me, or whatever, this machine will be being swapped probably 6 to 8 weeks time from now. So he will be getting action pack, will be coming here, and this will be coming home. Whether I sell it or not, I don't know, I might do. But I'll probably keep it for a bit. I want to see how it works. It's quite a... I need to have a good go on this to practice how to play it, because I'm playing it and I don't really know what I'm doing. I don't know what all these things are, you see. Which is fine. You can't know everything. I just collect machines. I don't learn how to play them. I've got to take the nudges because that jackpot's there. I don't know where the other one is though. Oh, that'll do. We'll take the pound. I was hoping it'd be there. But there you go. MPU4. Loads of money. Does anyone else know of another one of these? I don't know if anyone's got. I've never seen another one. Or have I got another rare beast? The only place I've seen one of these is in the old Coronation Streets, 1986. There's one of these in the Rovers. I mean, that's quite a nice touch, isn't it? And there is. It's quite nice. And whoever's cleaned it, I doubt whether it's Colin, our AD ain't cleaned it, but someone's cleaned it and it looks superb. Oh, Ed. I can't believe how clean it is. It's gorgeous. I want to take it home. So I thought, while I'm here, I'm in the mood, I'll fit a video in. Come on, one number. Oh, I've got nudges again. See, just one of the things, it's an automatic pull for me to go for the nudges. Oh. Top one. 50p. Gamble. I'm gambling. That'll do.
That might not pay out.
That's all right. Who's the main man?
Yeah, he.
That's what. Main man. There you go, folks.
Stu's fruited
out. They pay out. They're the only one that's going to pay out because it goes directly into the tube. There's no separator. Oh, I've got to go for that again, and I all them nudges. I was going to give me another jackers. Oh, Colin.
Yeah.
Oh. One each side. All right, we won't be much longer, mate. But we'll try. Okay, the token's going fine. And they're going in the tube, you see, you can hear that. So there you go, we've got the jackpot. Standard Barcrest sound jackpot of that time. A little bit unfortunate, because you always hope for some like Runaway Trail or Action Pack, where they have their own jackpot tune that's programmed, but the standard one, yeah, it's okay, but sort of a little bit boring, I guess. I'll put these in back in. But yeah, it's been 9 months since I've last seen this machine. Always gives you the exchange, doesn't it? So, Oh, yeah, of course, silly mate. We'll try the cash climb. Likes doing it on the last one. There you go. Something different. Like I say, I need to get this machine home and learn all these features so I can do a nice video. Yeah, it's got some nice sounds. And I guess it's got some nice little features on it. Anyone remember this? Apart from Coronation Street. Classic Coronation Street now. That's the only place I've seen one of these is on there. I don't remember this machine at all. It came up on a Facebook group and I thought, oh, it looks alright, doesn't it? You know me. I'm a bugger for a machine. Right. I was going to go for that fruit line, but sometimes we're 20p. 30p. Yeah, Colin's just nicked out a second to water the greenhouse so I can leave, give me a bit of peace and quiet, bless him. So I'll stick a few more credits on. I'm going to try something else. I'm going to try that cash thing. So what do you reckon of this one then? Is this a good machine or not so good? Standard bar crest, sounds, MPU4, Mod 2 kind of thing. Like I say, I've never seen one before, and I know of a few collections, and I don't know if anyone else has got one, but I'm guessing there's one or two out there. Oh, let's shuffle. Just for the sound. I'll call them nudges again, that's... Oh, you... Oh, I hate it when it does that. Only 80p, 50p, you just know you're going down, don't you? I keep doing it. I'm not playing this right. I think what I have to do is do a video avoiding the nudges. I chucked a handful of bulbs in my bloody toolbox now. I ought to do that. I could have changed some bulbs on this. But there you go. Can't be able. The battery's obviously keeping its memory because that was on when it came on, so it's obviously keeping its memory. I bought this as a working machine. Now I paid a fair price for it, I guess you'd say. MPU4. Oh, what a tip. I know, I'm looking at them cash parts, that's why. There you go. All right, I have to gamble now. So it doesn't always offer the exchange as a default then. Okay. Always that distinct sound at the end, isn't it? Yeah, it's all over the place with the tubes and the coins. That's something I'll sort when I get this home at whatever point that is. And there you go, folks. I hope you enjoyed that. It's a bit of fun. It's Barcrest, loads of money. Been 9 months since I've done a video. It's crazy. But there you go. See you in a bit.